Welcome to our channel, where we simplify neuroscience for you in just a few minutes. Did you know that there are certain things you can do to activate your third eye and attain higher consciousness? Let's learn more. Our brain has a tiny pinecone-shaped gland called the pineal gland, or your body's third eye. While its size is comparable to a grain of rice, it plays a vital role in controlling your sleep patterns, how you perceive reality, and how you make decisions. To perform all these functions, the pineal gland secretes a hormone known as melatonin. But how does the pineal gland know when to produce this hormone? The pineal gland essentially serves as your body's light meter, where it receives cues or activation factors from your eyes about the time of the day, season, and length of the days. During summers, when days are longer, the amount of melatonin produced is relatively lower as compared to winters. Similarly, at night, it increases the amount of melatonin produced, which makes us feel sleepy. However, in the absence of these cues and the surplus of deactivation cues, the pineal gland can develop calcium spots and become calcified, thus closing your third eye forever. To establish the grounding and enhanced capacities of intuition and higher consciousness, you need to follow activation processes and steer clear of destabilizing energies. If you devote just 10 minutes to activating your third eye through the processes we're about to tell you, you may be able to unblock your third eye within months. A research study in the 1990s found high concentrations of fluoride from water and pesticides in the calcified pineal glands of participants. Similarly, overexposure to EMFs or electronic magnetic fields can indirectly contribute to your pineal gland's ability to produce melatonin. Computer screens, TVs, smart meters, and smartphones are common EMF sources. These destabilizing energies can cause spiritual imbalance, and you'll not be able to tap into the full consciousness of your third eye. As for the strongest activation factors, indirect sun exposure is crucial in activating the functions of the pineal gland. This gland has photoreceptor cells that receive light signals and hence stimulate the circadian rhythm by altering melatonin levels. Darkness is another factor that activates the pineal gland's function, which is why meditating in a dark, quiet space can harmonize all your chakras and open the doorway to your spiritual communication. In addition, there are several foods that activate and detoxify your third eye, like watermelon, garlic, goji berries, vitamin D3, and lemon. That's not all. Applying essential oils like jasmine and sandalwood while chanting can heal and open your pineal gland, making you spiritually aware. We'll leave you with a fun fact. The pineal gland is light sensitive, so practices like safe sun gazing and visualizing light while meditating can help awaken your third eye. If you enjoy the video, smash the thumbs up button, click on subscribe, and hit the notification bell to catch our next episode.